What is up, my YouTube fam? Today we are actually going to be reacting to No Regrets on Eminem, Music to Be Murdered By. We're actually going to finish this up and then we're going to flip over to side B. Anyways, let's get to it. No further ado.
If I had a chance to do it all over again, I would change shit.
DA got that dope.
I'm screaming out. You a star.
I'm screaming out, no regret.
I've been moving solo, try to play it low, to feeling like a snow.
Screaming out, no regret.
Put you through dumb shit, got you thinking I run shit. I ain't having regrets. I've been feeling so alone, and like I'm so lost, and like I'm.
Yeah, they missed the old me. I think they want me to OD on coding. They want my life in turmoil like an OD.
Whoa! I did not expect him to come like that. Let's go back on that.
Dumb shit got you thinking I run shit. I ain't having regrets. I've been feeling so alone and like I'm so lost. Like I'm.
Yeah, they missed the old me. I think they want me to OD on coding. They want my life in turmoil like an O3. They want front row seats. I give them nosebleeds. They want me imploding, exploding, self-loathing, eroding. I'm screaming at them with no regrets and I'm hulking. I'm ripping out.
Whoa! M, here we go. M's on his shit again. M's on his shit. M is on his shit. You know, M can come in on any beat. He can destroy it. It doesn't matter what beat it is. M's destroying that beat, and he's destroyed that beat. Let's get it.
Out of my clothing, I had to go see the doc like Kumogi.
Yeah.
Never took much to convince Dre, never been swayed by color or skin shade. Since day one, Hellraiser with twin blades. I'm a sensei, giving up, no comprende. Tin brain, probably fucked in the membrane. Slim shade, minds in the guard.
Let's go back on that.
They want front row seats, I give them nosebleeds. Yeah. They want me imploding, exploding, self-loathing, eroding. I'm screaming at them with no regrets and I'm hulking. I'm ripping out of my clothing. I had to go see the doc like Kumogi.
Yeah.
Never took much to convince Dre, never been swayed by.
So he's ripping out of his clothing, Superman reference. He had to go to the doc. So he's talking about Dr. Dre. Let's see what else he has to say.
Color or skin shade since day one. Hellraiser with twin blades. I'm a sensei, giving up, no comprende. Tin brain, probably fucked in the membrane. Slim shade, minds in the guard, but insane pin game. Like I just struck in the 10th frame.
Screaming out, no.
So he's a sensei. He's teaching people rap god. You know, let's just get to it.
I live on the edge, I sit on a ledge to shit on your heads. I've been on a bench, forgive and forgets. The only thing I'd ever live to regret. Hell bent on revenge, you left me for dead. I crawled out my grave, you better be ready and set. My enemies ain't put an enemy yet.
Screaming out, no regret.
You've been through the hardest fight. Ego the largest, I made you a star.
Screaming out, no regret.
I've been moving solo, try to play it low.
Hate can't tell exactly where it stems from, but it's happening again, huh? Y'all used to be in my corner, now you just back me in one. Innocent bystanders, I'm bound to hit some. For some adversaries, I carry big guns, so some targets will get the kill shot. Some I just barely nicked them.
Let's go back on that. I think he made a reference to kill shot in there. Let's see what he has to say.
I've been feeling so alone, and like I'm so lost.
All the hate can't tell exactly where it stems from, but it's happening again, huh? Y'all used to be in my corner, now you just back me in one. Innocent bystanders, I'm bound to hit some for some.
You know, for that reference, you know, Snoop Dogg, Dodd, you was a god to me, now you're Snoop Dogg and me. He made a reference to that song. Anyways, he's talking about people backing him in the corner, people that hates him. There's a lot of people, especially media, hated Eminem, especially back in his LP albums and stuff. Anyways, let's get to it.
Adversaries, I carry big guns, so some targets will get the kill shot. Some I just barely nicked them. I can make a mistake.
So Killshot was actually a song that M put out because MGK came with a diss about Haley. Anyways, he come out with that, and M actually made a diss back to him. It was called Killshot. It barely nicked him. Machine Gun Kelly said came out with a whole bunch of stuff and said there was a big problem. But anyways, let's get past that. Let's M done. Less to move his sins over that. But anyways, let's get to it, guys.
Thinking he robbed and end up taking a dump or saying some dumb shit. Thinking I run shit, misplacing my anger enough to give Earl and Tyler the creator the brunt. Yeah. Should've never made a response to the disdain for the fake ones. Them traitorous punks, cause snakes are just cunts. They can get fucked with 800 motherfucking vibrators at once.
Yeah.
And for any of those who may have come close to about dying, and can't listen to a rose without crying. For those who feel low, like you're about spiraling. But this is only for those that I'm inspiring.
Let's go back on that one. Let's see what he says.
Target to get the kill shot. Some I just barely nicked them. I can make a mistake and erupt and end up taking a dump or saying some dumb shit. Thinking I run shit, misplacing my anger enough to give Earl and Tyler the creator the brunt. Should've never made a response to the disdain for the fake ones. Them traitorous punks, cause snakes are just cunts. They can get fucked with 800 motherfucking vibrators at once. And for any of those
snakes in the grass, for one of those who actually he actually had his back, their backs, then they, you know, snake in the grass reference, meaning that you are somebody to turn their back. They call it snake in the grasses. Anyways, let's get to it. See what M has to say.
Who may have come close to about dying and can't listen to a rose without crying. For those who feel low, like you're about spiraling. But this is only for those that I'm inspiring. Weapon never unholstered without firing. My will I'm imposing. Foes are gonna feel like they're in the throes of a mountain lion. They talk about my daughters, hoping I fly y'all for the handle. Cause my first thought is to trample and read 1,000 bars. But sometimes it's like dropping an anvil on a house of cards, or Godzilla squashing a crouton with combat boots on, or dropping a goddamn nuke bomb on top of an anthill. Can't do it.
Shit just got real. Just got real. Anyway, let's go back and see what he says about that. What?
I'm close to about dying and can't listen to a rose without crying. For those who feel low, like you're about spiraling. But this is only for those that I'm inspiring. Weapon never unholstered without firing. My will I'm imposing. Foes are gonna feel like they're in the throes of a mountain lion. They talk about my daughters, hoping I fly y'all for the handle. And cause my first thought is to trample and read 1,000.
You know, the thing about it is, M is talking about is, you know, everybody comes at him with Haley's name. He says Haley's name in vain, and he always said in his older stuff that if you talk about her, that he's going to come for you, and basically he's going to rap battle you, and nobody wants to rap battle Eminem. Everybody says that. But anyways, he goes and he actually says stuff about it, but whenever people says stuff about Haley, they expect him just to come out with it, mountain lion, which is what he's talking about, is a lion. Anyways, and he's saying, look, I'm not here to beef. I don't want the beef. You come with me about my stuff, but you come to me, you know, releasing the animal, Eminem himself, rap god, rap devil, whatever you're going to call him, and then you actually have all this stuff coming for you. He's got better times, in other words, what he's saying. He's not coming for you. When he wants to come for you, he will. He'll choose and pick his battles, plain and simple, but he's not afraid because he's a lion. It's basically what Eminem's talking about in the song, is people actually coming for him and everything else. But let's see what M has to say.
Bars, but sometimes it's like dropping an anvil on a house of cards, or Godzilla squashing a crew.
Let's go back a little bit on that, because I heard bars. Let's go back.
And for any of those who may have come close to about dying and can't listen to a rose without crying. For those who feel low, like you're about spiraling. But this is only for those that I'm inspiring. Weapon never unholstered without firing. My will I'm imposing. Foes are gonna feel like they're in the throes of a mountain lion. They talk about my daughters, hoping I fly y'all for the handle. And cause my first thought is to trample and read 1,000 bars. But sometimes it's like dropping an anvil on a house of cards, or Godzilla squashing a crew.
1,000 bars, like dropping an anvil in a house of cards, meaning bars, his rap, bars, dropping in a house of cards. M has a way with words. Anyways, let's get it.
Boots on with combat boots on, or dropping a goddamn nuke bomb on top of an anthill. Can't do it.
Anyways, that's my reaction. No regrets, guys. Anyways, M made a reference in there, too. He's got no white flags out. And he's not giving up. He's not retiring. Everybody's like, retire, retire. Nope. He has no plans of retiring. And he has no plans of giving up. That's basically what he said that whole entire song was talking about that. Anyways, guys, the search is the channel. YouTube fam, I am out. Deuces.